So, you want a job? Yes, it's been my dream since I was 6. So, in that case, I wonder what you're gonna work at. Because since that, you never know what you're gonna work at. Sorry, I just don't know yet. I just wonder what you're gonna work at. I'm so happy that you're gonna get a job. It's been for, like, years. I don't know where I'm gonna work at. Let me think. I got it. How about you work at Pizza Chop? Pizza Chop? Oh yeah, I used want to work here since I was 6. Well, you always want to do everything since you're 6. By the way, I got the paper right there. You sign your signature. Sounds good to me. Alright. Signature here. Phone number. Address. Name. Where I put my name? Right there in the top. Alright. You require to work at Pizza Chop. Alright, thanks. One more thing. Yes? If you mess anything up, you're fired! Alright. Ugh. Why did he do that? And don't forget, you have to come here at 7 o'clock a.m. Ow, my arm. Why would he do that? That was very rude. Ugh. Alright. Job. Come here at 7 o'clock a.m. And yeah. Everything playing out. Got my first job. I can't believe it. 7 o'clock tomorrow, I think. Yep. Chain Village. That's where we live. Alright, I'm not ready. Now I am. My goodness, that was a scary movie, man. I'm scared right now. I'll cut your whining, you. It's just a movie. It's nothing to worry about. Oh, hey, Green. Hey, Green. Hey. Can't wait, I got a job. Oh, hey, Green. Hey, what? I think you'll be so popular that you could be a job in my store. You own the store? Yeah, what am I? Good for you, Robin Williams. I'm white. For my calculation, I'm confused why no one will come to our hotel. Rainbow, what are you doing? Nothing, I just wanna live in your hotel. Finally! Going. Thank you. Ugh. Finally. Huh? Oh no, you toothpick! That's not good for everybody. You would hurt someone. Stupid. Hey, Mara, you wanna see something cool? Lemonade. Alright, let's see the results. See you later, Purple. See you later. Whoa! Oh, if it was you, I swear. Next time, I'll do it to you. Okay. I'm sorry. You were sorry. Okay. Can't wait to go home to get my job. Well, there it is. Pizza Chop. See you tomorrow. Still can't believe I got a job. A Pizza Chop. To my house we go. Come on. Whoa! No. But that was close. Alright. Hello? Orange, blue, I know you're here. Come on. Stop playing with me. Orange, blue! Oh my goodness. That's it. Oh, come on. Alright, I'm gonna open the door. But this time, do not scare me. I wish we had window holes. Alright, here we go. Guys, you better not do this again. I swear to gosh. Yep. They're doing it again. Can't believe it. What the? Okay, seriously, guys. Oh. I got it. Did I scare you? Yeah, did we scare you? For God's sakes, guys. Okay, guys. I'm warning you two. If you scare me with these costumes one more time, I will use your arms for firewood if you keep scaring me again! Oh! Please don't do that. Of course. Really? No. Okay. You win. Yeah, you win. Okay, guys. Meet my annoying brothers. Hey! This one is orange. Sometimes he scares me and do a talent thing he doesn't like. I am the luckiest wolf! Dang it. And this here is blue. My annoying brother, too. Stop. He is literally in a stage fright. Come on, speak up, fool. What? Here we go again. Okay, guys. Are you promise? Yeah, we promise to not do that again. Yes. No. Sit down, my brothers. Why? Yeah, why? Like, remember in old ages that, you guys said that you keep forcing me to get a job? Yeah. Why about that? Well, I virtually got an announcement and a surprise for you guys. Yeah? I got the job. Yeah, what is it? I got the job. You did? What? You got the job? At where? Pizza job. Pizza job. That's where Pizza Chunk works. That is so cool. Yes, and as for that, you guys keep scaring me, so I have to burn your costumes. Wait, what? No, don't do that. Well, for my calculations, I think this is so annoying that you keep scaring me. It gives me heart attack, and until that, you're getting me, like, headaches, or like, something like that, or like, so aggressively rage right now, man. God. You see this? You see this costume? That's my costume. What did you do? This is your reason that you keep, like, scaring me, Blue. And now, Orange, you're next. Please don't. Come on, bend it. Yes. Stop! There. No more scary jump scares. But why, my brother? I have to teach you a lesson for, like, scaring me with these costumes. It's your own fault that you keep scaring me in jump scares and something like that, yeah. And you keep, like, barfing me all the time, or like that, yeah. Can we stop talking about that? Can we just talk about something else? Whoa. Okay. What should we do? I got it. Yes. Can we scare you again? No. Huh? I don't know. I got it. What? What if we go to pizza shop for my celebration? Oh, yeah, good idea. Yeah, let's go. You better not do that again. Fine. Can't believe it. Got a job. Yeah, we know. We heard you just said it. Be quiet. I know everything, okay? Just let me celebrate for a little bit. Okay, let's just go. Okay. Wait a minute. What? I know what happened. When I'm climbing on the rope, it just fell off. How are we supposed to get down? Well, I guess we're not going. There's gotta be a way. Please. My brain. I don't know. There's gotta be something. What? Hope it works. Let's do it! Okay. Alright, Blue, you go first. Do I really have to? Yes, you're the first one that are trying to scare me. Just do it. Okay. Okay, here we go. Why is there one way down? I'll just do it. Okay, here we go. Whoa! Oh, that was fast. Here we go. Whee! I got a grab on. Yes! Yay! I guess I'm the last one. Ugh! Come on, come on. Oh no, whoa! Oh! Huh? Oh, great. Oh my god, green, you okay? Yes, I'm okay. I don't know why I'm the unluckiest chain of people ever. Anyway, let's go! Yay! Hope it works. Alright, let's go. Oh boy. We're here. At the greatest village of all times. Don't you mean chain village? Yeah, I know. Alright, let's go to pizza shop so we can celebrate. Hey, it's green. I heard that you've got a job, so congratulations. Thank you. Like, when do you want to work? Like, what's the ever since that you want to work when you grow up? My age, I'm 6. Okay. So, have fun on the weird job. Alright. Alright, we're almost there. Faster, Lista! Suckers! See ya! No! Uh-oh. I couldn't breathe. Ow. Alright, we're just almost there to pizza chop so we can celebrate.
Yeah, your job. I know about your job. Oh my god, stop talking about your job. I already know. This is a douche.
Jeez. Alright, let's go.
Hello, green. Hey, blue and orange, what up? And green, what's up?
I still can't believe you got a job. Bo, whoever said how do you know how does everybody know that I'm getting a job?
Him. I told everybody.
There you are.
Hey, what's up? We're just here to celebrate my congratulations for my job. Huh?
Of course.
So, what now?
Just get inside.
Okay.
Alright. What a couple of kids.
Ow.
What is it? We found out that someone got a new job. I don't think Jenna would love this. I don't know. Let's check it out.
It's okay. I need a plan to destroy Chain Village so it can turn into Red Village. Good.
Hey, what's up, Jenna? We're just here to tell you that, there is a chain person that got a new job at Pizza Job.
Excellent.
What do you mean, excellent?
If we keep making chain people's work or get the job, we get more money. And that will make the opportunity to make Red Village.
What? Red Village? I made that up. It's gonna be Red Village for red people, not colorful peoples. Only reds. No. So, what is it again? Person just like, got a new job at Pizza Job. Man, it's delicious.
Never say it's delicious.
Do it. Alright. So, we get more money, we make Red Village. Awesome. We're rich. We're gonna be rich. How many dollars of total do we get? We currently got $548. Are you serious? We're getting close. Why do you want Chain Village to turn into Red Village? I don't know. When I was a kid, I used to go to the school where, oh yeah, at school when I was a kid, I was at Show and Tell, showing my picture that I unfortunately built a village called Red Village, but kids started to laugh at me. Wow, you are poor.
Oh!
Never say I am poor! Sorry. Oh yeah, so, are you gonna hire a new queen? No! What do you mean, new queen? We don't need a decorator queen. Yes we do. How? Pink? What the pink? Pink who? Oh. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Hey! Hey, Pink. So, General, when am I gonna be a queen? Never. You're gonna stay with me. Someday you'll be in the wedding with me. Wait, we're getting married? I didn't know that. Yeah, you just proposed to me. you proposed to me. Oh,
God. Stop!
For my calculations, I think you did deserve the proposed. What do you mean? Look at saying my life is better than everybody else, so that would make Machain Village be Red Village for my life, okay? That would be a good plan. What do you mean? Look, I want the Machain Village to be Red Village. I want it to be Red Village, please. But what about people in Machain Village? Where are they gonna live? Outside. Outside? In the middle of the cold? Are you insane? Yes, I am. But don't worry, they'll be safe. Okay. Oh, and also, I got a surprise for you tomorrow. I just changed my mind for something. Wait, what? I got a surprise for you. But for tomorrow. Aw, I wanna wait. I don't wanna wait. Come on, come on. You know what? Guys, just stick your plans and just pay attention to people. What the heck were they doing? And never close your stupid eyes. Alright, okay. Wait, what? We're trying to get more money so we can make Chain a Red Village. Yeah, Red Village. Hey! Sorry. Alright, let's just wait.
Okay!
See you tomorrow, my bros.
Yeah, see you tomorrow on 7 a.m. And also not your bro.
Oh, really? Because we've known each other since school. I hate middle school.
I'm about to freak out for 5 hours. Oh, really? Yes. Amazing. Maybe you should do something like that. Or can you do something else instead of being a weird pizza maker? I don't know if I'm gonna be a pizza maker or a cooker. I'm gonna be something very dramatic.
Oh, okay. Like what?
I don't know. Alright. So, what now? What time is it? 10 p.m. Guys, I'm getting tired. Yeah, me too. I gotta go. I can't wait my first day. Of what? Nothing. It's a secret. Alright. See ya, Green. You know what, I'm just gonna lay on the couch. Why? Because if I see a window, there is a timer that is gonna wake me up. So it shows me that I'm early or late. Probably late because I'm the weakest person in the whole wide world.
Bro, you're definitely gonna be late. Why? Because you're nothing but a selfish chain person. Don't even start.
Whee!
Ugh. Finally, nap. So I can get a good night's sleep. Fine. Now go do whatever you want. But just don't scare me. Because if you do, remember what I'm gonna do to your arms?
Okay.
Good. Now let me sleep.
So traumatic.
What? I always yawn like that.
What time is it?
Okay, it's a 6:59? Oh my god, I'm gonna be late. I gotta go.
Thank you, God.
Alright, let's go!
Your mission. Go to Choo Choo Choo. The pizza job, away we go. Okay. I'm losing control. Oh no, here we go. Whoa. How did I make that alive? No. I don't like this. Man, this is fun. I have 50 seconds left. That goes to 10.
Whoa.
No. Where is he?
No.
Oh no.
Oh. Am I on time, sir?
Yep, it's 7 o'clock. You made it for the first day. Let's go.
Alright, so this is... Okay, this is what you're gonna do. You're gonna be a legendary, yeah. Amazingest, yeah. Awesome, yeah. Garbage boy.
Yeah!
Dang it! I was right! Why? Because we need Chain Village to be take cared.
So no one ever messes with our village. Okay, I'll do that. For Chain Village. Thank you.
You're welcome.
And now, when do I have to work? Now it's a garbage boy. Okay.
Are you ready? I think so. Alright, let's do it.
Woohoo!
Hello, welcome to Pizza Chop. How can I help you?
Oh yes, can I have a large pepperoni pizza, please?
What a stupid idea. How can I always do work all day long being a garbage boy? How is that simple? This is stupid. Don't tell me I have to work all day on doing this.
Oh my god.
What the heck? Hey, Green, are you okay?
Not okay, bro. Scar.
Oh, it's just you, Yellow.
Yeah, it's just me. Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. This is giving me all my headaches and nerves, okay? I'm tired.
Just like when kids have to get up for school.
Stop with the school jokes!
And also, can you get hired also? Sorry, I work in a hotel.
See you later, Green. I hope you feel better.
I wonder what it would take. Days? Months? Or even worst day of my life? Or on my birthday? Probably the worst.
Wow, you did really good.
Oh. Is that better?
Just leave it. It's okay. You did pretty good.
I saw that you, got upset multiple times because you're, like, working hard.
You were busy! That's pretty good!
Really? And what does that mean?
You get a better score.
Yay!
But seriously, do you have more workers in there?
No, just one. You.
Oh, well. See you tomorrow. Or maybe today. For meetings and stuff. Or waving at you. Yeah, okay. See you tomorrow. Alright, see ya. Oh. He's a natural. Guys, I'm home. I'm back from... You're doing it again. I can't believe it. We're gonna scare him very good. But he said he's gonna rip our arms off when we scare him again. Well, apparently, he was joking. I got it. I got it from the shelf. What's he doing? I don't know. 80s. Here we go. Huh? What? What was that? What the heck? Green, what are you doing? Nothing. Just trying to learn your lesson. Oh, trying to scare me. We're not trying to scare you. Oh, yeah? Then what's that in your hands? Huh? Nothing. Exactly. Say sorry for trying to scare me, or your arms will be gone in 10 seconds. 10. 9. Okay, we're sorry. Yeah, we're sorry. That's better. And let me dance in peace to learn your lesson. Oh, look at that. It looks like you got angry mob outside. Angry mob of my peace. Never get over that. You're coming with us. Hey, what are you doing? Hey, what are you doing? No.
I was trying to learn in peace, please. I'm sorry.
Alright, Green. Tell everybody what you just did. Hi, guys.
Yeah, Green. What did you just do?
Nothing, I swear. Oh, yeah? Then why is there a video, on the floor? It's supposed to be on the shelf.
Boo, can you please be quiet?
Man, we're completely, sleeping too well until you wake us up in the crazy Rickroll song.
Yeah, what the heck?
Yeah, what the heck? That song scared me.
Like, seriously, why did you do that?
Alright, I'll give you proof. Orange and Green, the pranksters, are gonna scare me when I'm about to leave. And I heard a noise, so I have an idea that they're gonna scare me again. So, I turn it up very loud on the radio. And I turn it up very loud. I am very, very sorry.
So tell me, what is that song? Never Gonna Give You Up?
Oh my god, you guys got Rickrolled.
Me? No, them.
Green!
I'm sorry, but at least I did not get Rickrolled.
Not cool, man. Not cool. And guys, from my calculation, we all got Rickrolled.
What?
No.
What?
Green? Bros, I'm sorry. It's just that, I'm sorry. Oh. It's just, I'm so tired today from doing a lot of work being a garbage boy. Imagine you working like that and you get tired.
Bro, we don't care about that. Guys, can you please help me teach them to not scare me anymore?
Come on, Green. It's just fun. It's not fun. I'm getting headaches. Can you guys please help me?
How about you just go home and help yourself?
Oh!
God, man. What the heck is going on down there?
This is stupid. I'll just go home and ignore them. Like, seriously, why can't everybody be so... Nah!
Whoa, I'm sorry. No. It's okay. No, that's okay.
It's not your fault.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, me too, man.
Me too. Whoa.
Man, I wish now I can be your girlfriend.
What was that?
Nothing.
Oh. So what's your name?
My name's Pink. What's yours?
Green. I bet everybody bullies me all the time.
Huh. Okay.
Will we be friends or like do something or something like that?
We'll be friends. See you later, Green.
Oh, man. Oh. Looks like Green got in love with Pink. Green, Pink, set it on the tree. K-I-S-S-I-N-G.
Stupid. I'm sorry, Chain Village, but I have something to say.
Hey guys, I got some proof. You see this sign?
That's a Chain Village sign.
Yes, exactly. And guess what? I literally hate Chain Village!
What do you say about my town?
Sorry guys, but I'm out.
Oh my god. Green, no. Is he actually serious?
For my calculation, yes. No one asked you.
Sorry, I just want help.
Yeah.
Green!
I think I need to move.
Hey, Green.
Yeah, hi.
Hello.
Can we talk to you?
Okay.
I know it's been hard that we want to make you happy, but I'm sorry for scaring you. It's because I just want to have fun with you, okay? And I'm sorry that I made everybody laugh at you. I mean, we.
Why would they make them laugh at me?
Because it's just fun, okay? Well, it's not fun that everybody makes fun of me.
Listen.
I know it's hard, but I know we learned a separate lesson, but we promise we'll never do that again.
I swear.
And I'm sorry for making them, make fun of you. Just like at middle school when I was a kid. I hate middle school.
And, okay.
Yeah. You promise, would you forgive us?
Yes, I forgive both of you. But if you learn a valuable lesson, okay?
Alright.
I wonder who's on top of the fridge.
It's her. The pink girl that I just saw.
Wow.
Hey, sweetheart.
What's up?
You gotta be kidding me. Well, I'm out.
Can I please be a queen?
What?
Bro, you asked me that question too many times, and I'm getting tired of that question. We're already planning Red Village so we can rule the world together.
Oh, come on. I want to be queen. Let's prank people. It's tradition.
What the heck is going on over there?
So, why do you want to be a queen? Huh? I should be in the game.
Because,
yes?
to be like you. That's more like it.
Huh? What is going on?
Okay, so, Pink, as you can see, you want to be a queen because you want to rule the world just like me? Yeah. Alright, let's see. Okay. Fine. You know what? Fine. Okay, Pink. I'll just make you be a queen. But tomorrow morning by 11 a.m. Is that good? Yes. Make everybody be in the living room on the shelf with next to the TV and put the fan on the console thing. Okay, Your Majesty.
Yes!
She's gonna be a queen?
Yes!
Whoa! I got you. Oh, hey, Green. Oh, hey, Pink. What's up?
Nothing, I'm just wondering. Guess what? I'm gonna be a queen. That's pretty cool. I know, right? It's been for years.
Years? Huh.
Yeah. So, I think we're both same in common.
Maybe. Oh, and also, I think we're both matched. Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Did you know that we're, like, holding hands, Pink?
Yeah. I love that.
So, what's your favorite thing to do? Just sit around waiting for me to be a queen. I'm already a princess right now, but tomorrow I'll be a queen.
Wait, princess?
Yeah, princess. Oh, we're in the same page now. Feel right before you say it's true. I know it's been cold nights. What's going on over here? Didn't you hear me? I said, give me my battery back before I... Wow, guys, look at that. Wow. What is going on? Whoa. Hey, Green, what is going on? No way. Man, I love this. This is beautiful.
Yeah, but nothing but a weirdest white person that keeps forgetting to give me batteries.
Oh, yeah? Oh, boy, here we go. How about this? Oh! Oh my, what? Hey, get out of my way. Ow. Let's go join them. Green, I think we should go. Well, time to go to my business. Come here. Let's go, Green.
Okay.
Wait, you're a princess?
Yeah, I'm a princess. Didn't I tell you that?
Yeah, but when will I see you again?
Let me think. Never.
Huh?
Bye.
No, wait! Yeah!
I wonder what's happening.
Yeah, because General Red is giving us a speech.
I know.
Shh. You gotta be kidding me. Look at these puny people down there.
Good evening, people down there.
Hi.
I know that some of you had a fight back there in the table for no medical reason. Well, I declare that I should not get in charge anymore. Wait, what?
But instead, I'm gonna give a new leader that would take care of all of you guys. Well, not. Pink.
Pink will be the princess, queen, tomorrow morning by 11 a.m. Meet us there in the living room of the bookshelf.
We're gonna have to be cool.
There she is.
You know her? Yeah, did you see us dancing together? Yeah, that's weird. What do you mean it's weird? I don't know if you're in love with the princess? Oh, maybe?
Well, it's midnight. So, I got one more question to tell you, Pink. Yes? Are you really ready? I am pretty sure I am ready. Alright. Night, General Red. Night.
I'm not gonna like this. But everything's for the best. Everything's for the best. This is for you, Red Village.
This is getting good.
Please stop.
Green, are you okay? Yes, I just don't like that everybody made fun of me another day ago. Yeah, we're very sorry. Yeah, it's okay. Oh, man. Okay, everybody, be quiet. Okay. We gathered here today. Ow. To celebrate that my pride, Pink, is going to be the greatest queen ever. Kinda. Maybe the other day. You said today. Sorry. Oh, wow. And now I promoted you. Wait, what? And now I pronounce the greatest queen ever, Green!
Wait, what?
Hey. Remember me? What? What's up, Green? Yeah, but most importantly, I forgot to tell you that I like to say to you as the like, youch. I still like that you dance.
Wait, what?
Well, I dance with him because he's kind of lonely.
How dare him? You dance with my fiance?
Fiance? Oh God. Look, I can't explain. But she's the one who dances. Arrest him. Wait, what are you doing?
Gah!
Whoa! What are you doing?
Get off of me.
He's taking her hostage!
What?
Don't you dare. One more step and she gets it. Let go of me. Don't make me hit her! We gotta do something. Yes. Stop! Oh, and look at that. We got four now. Don't worry, I'll get help. Whoa! Oh! Whoa! Oh! Ah!
The wind is too hard.
Ah! Oh no. We're too heavy. I can't hold on.
Don't you dare.
Oops. Ah! No! Ah!
Oh no.
Ah! Ow. Why? Turn it back on, please. Okay. Whoa! Guys, go get Green and them too. Get my beautiful wife. Okay.
Turn it off.
Green.
Ouch.
Oh my gosh.
Ow.
God. No.
Queen, what were you doing? Are you out of your puny little mind? We almost died. Well, sorry. Guys, over here, I found them.
Queen, you jerk. I said I was sorry. Well, too late. Now get him, go, 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 get him.
Here they come to rescue me and kill you. Kill? Hey, over here, guys. Hey, stop it, stop it. You're gonna get me killed. Let go of me, you creep. No, hey, you. Ouch. What are you waiting for? Great, are you okay? She punched you very hard. I can't feel my legs. You can't feel your legs? No. Uh-oh. Hello? Guys? Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. It's so cold outside. I can't take it anymore. It's so chilly outside, boys. We gotta go quickly. Hold on. It feels so... What? It feels so beautiful. Hey, get out of here! Why? Whoa, look! I will never forget you, boys! No! Get them quickly! I'm running for it! Run! Huh? Whoa! Whoa, whoa. Ah! We're never gonna make it!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Loser!
Whoa! Anybody in there? It's that pink!
Go, go, go! Hide, 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 hide! Don't let the wind see us. Don't let the wind see us.
Phew, that was close. Everybody okay except Green?
Yeah.
You. Ow! You pushed me off the edge over there.
Hey, if it weren't for you, you wouldn't be so stupid right now. Where am I?
Look, just tell me where we are. I don't know where we are.
Me either.
Look, green. Just climb to that tree and find where we are.
Fine, guys, come on. All right. Oh. All right. I'll go find where we are.
Ow.
Hey guys.
Whoa. Ow. I've been kidnapped by a village idiot.
Who's the bigger idiot or the big idiot or the non-idiot?
What you do? Talk to those team Mr. Death? I can't believe you're trying to pass yourself off as a garbage boy.
Why are you stalking me? Don't you realize that I'm out of your league?
You're the one who was cursing the worker bar looking for a little action. And you just happened to find it. The slurthy, earthy, sexual garbage boy. Please, I was slumming it.
Don't you get it?
I chose you because you were the most pluralistic little people of chain of people in the joint. You know what? I was gonna let you become part of my most erotic fantasies. But for now, you forget that. Write it off, okay? You know, I guess that was your preferred old blood and guts. This guy's idea of a romantic night out is to see at the public execution.
Boy,
You really choose the right husband. For your information, well, the general, Red, and me are deeply engaged.
You come right back there this instant.
You get down here, so we have to go back to the house and the kitchen, so that I tell you that I will appear you.
No way. The backyard.
Absolutely wonderful. That's an appealing offer.
But
concealing the objects, you can go back, okay? Because I'm going to the backyard. Oh, come on. The backyard. You're crazier than I thought.
Well, if it happened to have it or a very reputable source.
Or should I say a trunk raving source? But the point is, I am convinced that Flay's definitely exists.
Stop! You! I order you to stop!
You dumb green crabby head.
Look, I got a name. It's Green. Green!
Gah!
And out here, you can't order me around.
I'm going with him. Yep, goodbye, Pink.
All right, fine. No problem.
God, those idiots are so stupid right now. I mean, how can everything go wrong?
Oh! Green! Orange! Blue!
Wait for me! Wait!
This is insane! Why the heck did red... Green, blue, orange, and just three of them. Just kidnap Pink out of the stupid window until they're going to go off their own adventure. Great. What am I gonna do now? When is my team gonna come? Gosh.
Hey, did you hear what happened this morning?
Yeah, it was stupid.
Bro, this is crazy, like, better mean, better bit. He just gone away and took the princess outside of the world. Yeah, I know, it scares me a lot. Listen to me. We're dead. If we found out that green, blue, and orange just kidnapped a pink in the freaking window.
Wait, are you talking about green? Hey, I know that guy. He works in my restaurant.
Wait, he does? Tell me more.
Wait, what? I mean, like, come on. Green. He's a nice person. How is he a nice person? He just took and kidnapped the princess. I didn't know that.
Oh, great. Now, from one and only. First, the Rickroll song. And now, kidnap the princess. Or the queen. I'll just say both.
This is stupid. Yeah, I know. What the heck? We need to get them back right now. Please, come on. No. This is stupid.
Oh, come on, Orange. It's not that cold outside.
Oh, it is cold. It's like 30 degrees outside.
Hey, Orange. What is this?
A spatula. I wonder what this does.
Uh-oh. I didn't do it.
Oh, man. I'm so hungry and thirsty right now.
Stupid Pink. I want to be queen. That's Pink, people. It's tradition.
Pink, Green, what do you want?
I just want to say that I'm hungry, I'm thirsty, you know,
and the whole grass things. Think about it, Green. Fortune peoples.
Whoever heard of
four chain peoples, maybe 2 million chain peoples, maybe. But 4 chain peoples. Look, like, I'm hungry, I'm thirsty, and there's a whole grass face. It just doesn't work for me. I think it's about time for you to take me back. Take yourself back.
Sheesh.
Excuse me.
You kidnapped me, remember?
That means you have certain responsibilities.
You just can't abandon me here in the wilderness.
You mean wilderness?
Yeah, well, it's better than being back in the kitchen.
You're not serious, are you?
Maybe you're living the high life. But personally, it beats taking out the trash.
If you ever done a day's labor, you know what I was talking about.
Labor?
How would you feel about labor? How would you feel if you were expected to give birth every 10 seconds for the rest of your life?
Jeez.
Water! Great water. All you think about is yourself.
Yeah, well, nobody else ever thought about me.
So far as I'm confused that I don't need anybody else.
Truck!
Help! Help!
Oh no!
Help! Pig!
Green?
Hold on, I'll get you out.
Orange, blue, I need help.
What are you guys doing?
Whoa!
Green, you okay?
Yeah, Green.
Breathe, come on, breathe, Green.
Man, I couldn't breathe in the cup.
I mean the bowl. What happened to the bowl?
Oh, that's broke.
It broke?
Yeah, at least you're safe. At least you're free.
Yes.
Alright.
Oh, Green, what are you doing?
We gotta make a bed. It's getting late.
Yeah, but am I missing something here?
We got to make a bed with a log?
Yeah, man, you just got out of the bowl. You're gonna be safe.
If you sleep under the log, you'll never breathe.
Guys, look. What have you got to lose?
I mean, think about it. Do you really want to be Mrs. Raven Lunatic?
I don't know. Guys, there's a better place.
Green, please. Just give me one chance.
If we don't find Sectopia soon, I promise I'll take you back to the kitchen.
Come on, let's make a bed, okay?
All right.
I hope I know what you're doing, Green.
Yeah, me too.
There's our blanket.
Good night, everyone.
Good night.
All right, turn the light off. Thank you.
Finally. I'm back from the horrible, horrible wind outside, and it's very cold. Well, at least I'm going back to the kitchen to meet my boss.
La 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 la. Everyone's sleeping. La 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 la. Okay, I need to shut up. Jane Village. Yes. Wait, where's everybody?
sleeping. Everybody must be sleeping. Gonna get to my boss.
I hope they get back myself anytime soon. Bro, when are they gonna come? It's been all day. Or something like that. Hello? It's you! You're back! I miss you. By the way, whoa, calm down. I can't understand you. What were you? Come on, speak up. Okay, let me give you a sample. Since I was chasing Green and his friends when I'm searching for Pink until I found her, until a stupid wind came to us and tortured us, and then we all lost our army.
Great, it's only two of us. Well, especially one of you. Well, yeah, but I got to find a way to get Green and get my beautiful wife. Yeah, wife. There's gotta be a plan. I got it. What if we go into the bathroom and take the fossils out? Why?
Well, imagine that I will chase them and they're going to the bathroom, but they won't turn on the fossils.
Wait, what about Pink? Are you gonna chase her too?
No, are you dumb? No.
Listen, if we found Green, Orange, and Blue, we're gonna chase them and take them to jail for years. But as for Green, kill him.
Okay. Alrighty!
Okay, bathroom, okay, bathroom, meet me in the bathroom, like, I'll say 12 p.m., okay? Wherever you want, or just 10 a.m.
Well, okay then. See you tomorrow. See ya.
Woohoohoo! Yes!
Hey, Green, if you're out there, you are done.
Oh my God! Guys, come here! Whoa! You're right, Green. It really is here. You're right, Green. Thank you, guys. I told you guys I would work! Wow. That's so cool. Look at that, guys. Eh? All right, you're a genius. Let's see. Ow! Well? What's the problem here? There's some kind of force field. Huh? Hey, excuse me, guys.
How do you get into this stupid pretzel can? Hello? They're coming.
Oh, no. You guys came to rescue us. It's pretty cool. Thank you.
What?
Well, yes, but this is the private function. Who are your friends, dear? Honey, come on. Like, these people are like colors and might be lost like us. Aw, the poor dears. A good... a morning!
We're almost there!
What? Who's that?
Hello!
Darling, really? Couldn't everyone is dissecting marching out of the grass? Hey guys, I don't think you recognize us. We're all slumpy. I'm orange, I'm blue, I'm pink, I'm green.
Oh, it's even worse. The human trout.
Oh, come on, dude. Oh, come out, dear. They're smelly. They're lost. And they get homeless, too. Like, come on, you gotta help them.
You guys just wait here until we fetch you something.
I thought she's a girl. A darling, please. Gub, we have a social obligation to the less of an age. I know you laugh at my hobbies, but this is important to me.
Oh, what the heck?
You have so much a big heart, and that's why you're my cuddly whittles. My sweet caramel factory.
brother, I think I'm gonna barf. This guy is losing my appetite. Yes. Let's go, guys.
I guess I had a magic about my Zootopia.
But I know it about a little boy.
Oh no! Whoa, that was close. Oh no! 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 Oh, look out of it! Look out! I forgot my wife! See you later, suckers! Oh no! No! Whoa. Help! Green! Please help! Don't let me go! I got you!
Green! Help!
Don't let me go! Don't let me go, please! Oh no!
Green, watch out! Get me out of here!
Okay, let's go! I got
you!
Oh, this is not. Oh!
Whoa!
Ah! Huh?
Whoa!
Huh? All right, here we go. Hi.
No!
Green.
Yeah?
It looks, this is it. Just when I was starting to like you. Who the heck is that?
Oh, you
bit my head! Okay. Whoa! Bruh! This is stupid. What are you doing?
Whee!
Look, I did it. I did the leap. But, why did you take the fossils out? Let me see. Oh yeah, so, when I chase them in the hallway upstairs, they go to the bathroom and it's like, oh, let's turn on the water. So that would they, like, kill me, and, yeah, they'll take I don't know what, understand you, I don't know what the word you're saying. I don't know what you're saying, Red, because you talk too- Whoa! What's this? That's coming from me. Oh my god. This is terrible. And this is why we shouldn't get in the tub at all time. Whoa. Red, General Red? Yes, I got a question. How are we supposed to get up there now? Don't worry. Let me show you what General Red always does. Ah! Ow. Come on. Yeah. Mother? Ah! Well, we're probably not gonna get out of here. I don't know. Wait. What are you doing? Huh? Whoa! Do not do that ever again, next to me. Sorry. Alright. First things first, you just put it next to the wall of the blah 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 bathtub. Okay, what do we use now? Because we can't reach the shampoo. Oh. That was easy. Whoa. Are you okay? Yes. Glad we made it, because that is all of my idea. Thank you, Brain. Shut up. So what do we do now? We just go to the kitchen. Okay, and why? Because imagine this, I would, take blue, orange, absolutely not pink, to jail. Why? They helped green, but as for green, kill him. Yeah, I know. Shut up. Okay, I'm just wanting to know you again. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna get you, Green, you friends, and next time, you are dead!
Come on!
Man, this mud is too strong for you to get out! Like, jeez, what was I thinking? I almost got you killed!
Green, you know, you really shouldn't be so hard on...
That's it. I'm taking you back to the kitchen, where we belong. Ugh. There we go.
Like Zootopia, I must be crazy. You know, Green.
But you know, I can't admit that. When I was wrong.
Green, are you guys okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, we are.
Like... And this time, I gotta tell ya, I was absolutely 100%. Look! Correct. Have you ever seen anything most beautiful in your life? It's sex. Shh, don't change it. Come on.
You want to play around?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Watch this.
Wow.
I don't know if it will taste good. I'll taste it. Taste a little bit weird. My turn. Jeez! Excuse me. Whoa! Oh! So beautiful, huh? Yeah.
to trust and some passion be nice. It's all I desire. I need it, I cannot deny. Oh, baby, I don't see something. For my eyes only. In emoji. Got emoji. I know emoji. For my eyes only. Show me.
Ready? Not really. Come on, it's just simple. You have to fly out of that window and just get them. And green. Okay. Not ready. Oh, and I also got a question. Whatever happened to two guards that I always have?
Well, this sucks.
Oh, okay. All right, you ready? No?
Whoa.
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 Here he goes. Green, you're mine. Yes.
Oh no. I don't know where I'm going, but this is stupid. Whoa. This is nice. Oh shoot. Whoa.
I'm coming, green and pink and orange and blue. I'm coming to save you, Pink, from General Red.
What a beautiful day, isn't it?
Yeah, it's just me and you.
Are these guys okay?
Yeah, it sounds like they're in love.
Listen, this is like so elapsing right now.
Yeah, I know.
You wanna hear a joke?
Yes.
Green pain sitting under the tree. K-I-S-S-I-N-G.
Okay. Hi, Green. What are you guys talking about?
We're talking about, Abraham Lincoln.
Oh, that's a good, thing to say.
Oh, that was close.
That was Globe.
You know, this is like a lab scene right now. Man.
Once we get back to the kitchen, everything will be back to normal.
No, I prefer that we can stay
outside forever. Alright. We'll just stay outside forever. We'll stay in Zootopia.
You mean Sectopia?
Yes, Sectopia, sorry. Trying to
make them, you know, since we're alone together,
we'll mind have some fun.
Yeah, I like fun.
But love would fade like summer into fall.
Hey, Green!
The fire's like I'm running out. Can you just get the vacuum cleaner over there? It will blow it up, like... If you blow it up, it get much bigger. Excuse me, miss. I will be right back.
Finally. Oh, I miss my friends.
What's wrong?
You know I am. Okay. Guys. I'm Fafir here. I want to take you guys home, safe and sound.
What? No, what? Why are you taking us home?
Because it's like so, it's dangerous world out here for a chain of people. So, where's the princess? Behind you.
Blue, orange!
Well, Princess, don't worry. I'll bring you back to Red as soon as we get to the kitchen as our home. And now, your enemy, Green, that sold you, kidnapped you, okay? Where is he anyways? Green, he is, dead. Green's dead. I guess we all changed their minds. Alright guys, let's go. Hey, you can't take the princess away! Oh, hey! Whoa, don't get close to the fire, guys. So let's go, come on. No! Time to get ready. A little closer. Okay, that's enough. Did it work? It worked. All right, one more time, okay? Whoa! All right, that's enough. Isn't that better, guys? Guys, where are you?
Green!
Help
Green,
us, please! No!
I'm gonna die!
No! Pink! Orange! Blue!
Adonis Creed.
Can't believe it.
You don't remember me.
Yeah! What am I supposed to do now, huh? Like, this is all my fault. I shouldn't have went to the kitchen, but she won't listen to me. This is terrible. Like, seriously, this is terrible. I gotta go back after her. Hey, Green! Ah! Whoa! Oh no. It's okay, Beaver. It's okay, Plane. It's okay, Jackie. Well, since you're alone outside, just like me, without my beautiful wife. Yeah, about that, can you just take me to the house, inside the house? Like, can you drive me to the kitchen? Well, boy, study up. Whoa! What is this? You're gonna love this. Whoa! Say goodbye to one of your own. Sectopia. Bye, Sectopia. Wait, you're going past the door. Well, we're going to the front door since we're gonna fly a little longer. That's all nice. Woohoo! Whoa, woohoo! Whoa!
Whoa! Woohoo! Let's go!
Whoa!
Get off of me! No!
Oh my.
Hey, I got them. Huh? Yes! Thank you! Why is it so stressful for my life right now?
Well, exactly you, Red Chenimal. What is going on here?
I demand an explanation. I'll explain everything afterwards.
Is the selfie's entrance secure?
Yes. Not afterwards. Now!
Whoa!
Looks like someone has a bad argument. Listen, I don't like the way that you plan off of this Jane Village thing. Now you're trying to turn it to Red Village. I don't like your plans. And most importantly, I don't like you. The wedding's off. Things are going to change around here. You're right, Princess. Things are going to change. Huh?
Why we don't make them... Things are going to change here. Why don't we make them more comfortable, okay?
Alright. Whoa!
Ow! Hey!
Oh. No. That's it? Just make us... You just make us put us in this bin? And as for my question, they'll be there for a while.
well, technically blue and orange. They'll be there for years.
What do you think you're doing? Everybody in this chain village will have your head.
Well, someone that I don't know yet. I doubt that.
You've got a fighter spirit, Pink. And that is just what we need to start our new chain village to Red Village.
First, we will get rid of these chain peoples from down to the next to the table in Chain Village. The fifth of our gutters will start a new with you by my side, Queen.
You're crazy.
What? Excuse me?
And second of all, I believe history will see things differently.
Wait, what?
Huh?
Alright, Guard 2, time to take your positions. How do you know I'm a Guard 2? Because you always look like that every time. And also, Pink, someday you'll thank me.
Sorry about what happened. It's just, he's a little bit mad.
Aw, heck no.
You're getting close.
Whoa.
Whoa!
This is awesome.
Up there we go.
Whoa!
Be here. Whoa.
Oh, this is fun.
Yeah, I wish we could do that again. Alright, Green. Go get the woman you love.
Thanks, Chip.
Chain Village.
What a nice man. Now driving the plane to... Wait.
Chain Village?
Does that mean... I'm home.
I'm home! Let's go! Yes! Yay!
Huh? What is that doing there? Who would put a stupid candle smell on the floor?
Of course! Green!
Just shut up! I'll get you out. But we gotta be very quiet.
You guys are free.
This is for you, saving us.
What?
Oh, man. Oh. Okay, enough this weird thing. Let's just get out of here.
Yeah, good idea, Blue. What do you think you're doing?
Aw, no!
Yes, it's I, Red, General Red, you motherfucker.
Yeah, General Red, you're trying to kill us all. What are you doing?
I'm taking over Chain Village.
Why?
Well, there's one village that I always wanted for my whole life since I was a little kid. Red Village.
Well, that's completely a chain village of red people for red peoples. For boy.
So I would be the king of the world.
Hey, I was gonna be a queen. Shut up!
Hey, General Red, you might get really comfortable here, but you might want to calm down.
Calm down! Calm down! You want me to calm down?
No!
No!
Idiot.
Whoa!
Guys, run!
Let's go.
Give it up, Red. You're trying to take over the world.
Not really, Green!
Whoa! No!
What? What? What's gonna happen?
Huh?
You picked the wrong place.
What are you doing?
No, don't do it. Don't do it to my arm!
My arm!
My hand!
Nah!
Let's go. We gotta tell everybody before this is an hour, 2 hour movie.
Huh?
Guys, oh look at that! That's the craziest green person ever that kidnapped the princess.
Just listen. General Red is trying to kill us.
What?
And he's turning the chain village into Red Village.
What?
We gotta make a plan to defeat him. Okay?
Alright.
But how? We do my way.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Perfecto. Good as new. Oh man. Stupid green. Huh? What do they want?
Guys, you ready?
Yes. Guys, he's already there.
I'm getting tired of running. I'm already there. What's going on? Huh?
What the heck is this? Where are the evidence of your life, Red? Prepare to be defeated. Chain Village is ours.
No, Red Village is mine.
I don't give a like this stupid puny little chain peoples are freaking annoying. So that's why I want Red Village. So I want to destroy you guys.
Oh, come on, you don't have to deal with that. Shut up.
Also, it's time for you to guys to die.
What? Stop.
Oh. What's this?
Why did you stab me by one and only?
Aha!
Oh. We did it. We got him.
Oh man. We did it. Hello.
Come here! Green!
Oh.
Run!
What do you think you're going? What do you think you're going?
Over here, over here. Open the door, open the door.
You just made a terrible mistake, guys.
Go, 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 go! Quickly, quickly!
Whoa! It's so slippery! Ow! It is really slippery. How do we get up there?
Oh! We made it.
Yep, I wonder what this is.
Man, that was crappy inside.
Yeah.
Alright, guys, let's go!
Where?
Yeah, down there.
All right.
What the heck?
All right, we're hiding in the bathtub. I don't know what to do now.
Man. Hey, what's that?
I don't know. It looks like weird. Yeah. What happens when I stand on it? Seriously? I got wet? Oh, yeah. Very funny, guys. Whoa! Okay, get back up, guys. Back up. Okay, okay. Nobody panic. Guys, don't panic. Calm down. Oh. Hold on. No. Don't get close. Oh no, no, don't go, no, that was close. Hey guys, nice to see you again. Are you out of your beauty, little mind? Calm down, it's just we're sorry. Don't you understand? It is good for the kitchen. But what are you saying? We are the kitchen. Oh, you son of a... get away from them! Honey! What are you doing? For once, I am not honey anymore.
Pink!
This is not... something I should have done a long time ago. This is for the good of the kitchen. Come on, guys. Hold my hand. All right, Pink. You useless, ungrateful maddox! I am the kitchen! Thank you, Pitch. Look out! Whoa! Green! Orange! Blue! Pink! Help! Hold on, I'll save you! No! Don't you understand, Green? You are your fault! No, I'm not!
No!
I will beat you with this!
What?
Oh, no! This is bad! What are we gonna do, Blue? I don't know! Orange, I got an idea! Oh, what now?
Okay, give it up! Green! You're gonna die with me, or else!
No! Huh? Blue! Orange!
Blue!
Harry Green, get on! Alright, let's go! Let's go, guys! Oh yeah, guys! Get ready to beat! Ha! Come on, swim quickly! Come on! This will do! Oh no, quick, get out! Come on, Green! Good job! We did it! Green, speak to me! Green, come on! Green, come on, speak to me. Please wake up!
Green, no!
What? Green is alive! Yeah, Green! Come here. Youch! You know, Orange, what? We may be great brothers. Yep. Can someone help me get up? I can't get up. Please help. I will help you. Yeah, my body part! Don't worry, I'll fix you. Alright, let's go. Where did they go? Hey, right here, boy. What the?
No!
Man, that was sick. Yeah, how we defeated the one and only, the crazy psychopath,
Red General. Yeah. Well, at least someone invited us to see the rock music.
I love it. You ready?
Yes.
You ready?
Yes.
Are you ready to rock?
Yeah.
Wait, Blanky Guy? I thought you work at Pizza Job.
And the chopper that gives everybody jobs.
Well, I became a rock star a long time ago.
Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah, but I'm confused.
Wait, is that...
Yay! Man, I can't take this. So beautiful. Blue, you okay?
Yeah,
I just wrote this song! What the heck? Yeah!
This might be a disturbing screen.
Everything worked out. My life became good and horrific. Some other days, what do you think? Would we have some more adventures too? Because I think it will heck of fun. Maybe someday we'll have one that is gonna be very big. Well, fortunately, we're just good friends. And yeah, everything become good and smartless and love with us, but sometimes we're just family.
Help me find the